Every year, California rings in the new year with its iconic tournament of Roses Parade in Pasadena. And in 2015, a lucky Filipina youth was among the parade's royal court. Steve Angeles has the story.
It's an annual New Year's Day tradition in Southern California, and despite near record low cold temperatures, thousands camped out in the streets of Pasadena for the annual Tournament of Roses Parade. A Filipina American was honored during this year's parade. High school student Gabrielle Current was chosen to join the 126-year-old parade's royal court.
It's such an honor. I grew up, going to the Rose Parade all my life. I've lived in Pasadena since I was little, so looking up to the girls, just it was an honor even being called to the top 25. So when I heard my name and I was called to the royal court, it was such a dream come true, and I loved every minute of it.
The scholar student has modeled for Macy's, Target, and Pottery Barn, but getting into the Rose Parade is not easy.
Gabrielle Curran.
She had to compete with 800 other high school seniors in the Pasadena area. Six princesses and one queen were chosen.
So you go through a round of 4 to 5 interviews, and the judges are looking for poise, confidence, how well you can carry yourself, and public speaking ability, but also academic achievement. So it's mainly just they're looking for a well-rounded girl to represent Pasadena.
But it was well worth it, and despite the freezing weather, Current was all smiles during the festivities.
We actually had pajamas, layers, body warmers all over, but you couldn't really tell because we were all so excited, so we weren't really focusing on the weather.
Beauty runs in her family. Her mother was a former Muchianang Pilipinas talent winner, while her father was a Mr. Asia USA winner. Current has yet to decide which college to go to, but she plans to pursue a career in the entertainment industry and also plans to visit the Philippines. She was recently honored by the Filipino community at a Fabulous Filipinas book launch. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.